हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू स्टार्ट क्लास फिफ्थ सब्जेक्ट जीके चैप्टर 24 डिसीजन मेकिंग। ऑल ऑफ अस हैव टू मेक वेरियस डिसीजन एट एवरी स्टेज ऑफ आवर लाइव्स। सम डिसीजन आर वेरी कॉम्प्लेक्स एंड वी मे हैव टू कंसिडर मैनी थिंग्स बिफोर वी कैन अराइव एट द कॉन्क्लूजन। Critical thinking plays a large part in making decision, the ability to assess and go for the right action. Use this decision making will to help make the right decision. So here they have make a will, first choice, consequences, value, feelings, additional information, people who can help decision and assessment of decision. So this is the solution of the all the problems. So here are some tips to help you make the right decision is make a list of all the options that you have. Be sure of the outcomes that you want to achieve. Try to visualize the consequences of your decision. Make a list of the metrics and demetrics. Get the opinion of people who you trust. Once the decision is made, stand by it. Okay, so you are alone in your best friend's house. He, she does and open the drawer in his or her parents' wardrobe and pull out few hundred rupees without their knowledge and invites you to join him or her on shopping spree. What do you do? So think about this question and you have to write the answer over here or in your copy. Now 25, interpersonal relationship. Good interpersonal relationship are very important to one's well-being. Without the love and support of other people at home, in school or at the workplace, life becomes very difficult and in prison, bad relationship can even affect our health and work. So they have, are you a tortoise, a tiger, or an owl? Look at the table given below. So here, so hide first is passive, aggressive and assertive. Hides its head in a cell, avoid getting hurt or facing people, wants to get approval from everyone. Loner causes fear, pussy loves to control, want to instead that I am a right. Wise, calm, observe rather than react, want to express and not impress. So identify the tortoise, tiger, owl amongst these students. Give your reasons. First, student A is open and friendly with everyone, makes good eye contact, body language express and match the word, participate in group activity and speak in such way that no one gets hurt. Is owl right here. Now the B one, it's soft, avoid eye contact, does not make friends easily, agree with everyone, is shy and afraid to speak and want to keep everyone happy. Is tortoise. Is now third one, interrupt when people talk, is loud in speech, control the group, is worried only about being happy, does thing that hurts other. Is tiger. So students, we have completed chapter 25 and the chapter 24, and this work you have to do in your textbook only. Thank you.